Before we start this video, guys, be sure to subscribe to the channel and also be sure to follow me on Instagram for updates and more. Let's go!
Hey guys, and welcome to Strong Bean TV, even though I'm not strong and I'm the bean. So we're finally back with another video, guys. Not a live stream this time, as you can probably tell. This time we got something completely different. It's not an unboxing, it's not gameplay, stuff like that. This is going to be a room tour. I just changed up my whole room, made it a lot better, and I just want to share it with you guys and show you how I fit my room and like how nerdy it is now, basically. So let's just get straight into this video. I can't wait to show you how amazing this looks.
So coming into the room, we of course have the bed. Nothing special there, just your bed. And on the bed, I have my normal TV there. I got an Xbox One attached to it, so I can like lay in bed and play video games or watch Netflix, stuff like that. And when we turn over here, we got my Funko Pop collection. There's a shelf that my dad built for me, especially for my Funko Pops. But here, let me show you some. I got the Marvel stuff here, which I'm actually going to be selling. And I got some Yu-Gi-Oh! Seto Kaiban, the Blue Eyes, some Rick and Morty. Over here got some Overwatch collection. Also got some Rubik's Cubes, and even got here Tana the Fox car, the Nissan GTR, the Guaczilla. I found these like 3 years ago and bought two of them. Over here, got some Assassin's Creed, got some football, some Ed Sheeran, and on the top we got like Game of Thrones and Star Wars and stuff like that. We come around here, we have my precious Dragon Balls here. Take one out to show you. Go to Star Dragon Ball which sits on top of like my Blu-ray collection. We got movies like Hanover, Deadpool, Suicide Squad. Got some games there. And coming here, got my setup, my gaming setup. We got here a gaming chair from Heypart. I don't know if you heard of it, but it's a very good share. Like, not too pricey, but still very good quality. They got Heypart. They will do the job. My setup, I got my Broly rising over there. Super Saiyan 3 Broly. Got a Rocky dual monitor. Got my Logitech webcam there for streams. There's my Nikon for video recording. I'm actually using my phone right now because I think I have issues with that. SteelSeries keyboard and mouse. There we got my computer, which has a Intel Core i7, a GTX 1050 Ti, and 16 gigs of DDR4 RAM. Which is not like, it's nothing like too special. It's good enough for like almost every game. Overlooking all of it, you got some art there. This art is by JX Ram. I'll put his name here and the link to his art in the description. So be sure to go check him out. You see like Steve Funko Pop, Majin Buu there. Some Crystal Pepsi. Never saw these. These are from like the 80s, I think. It's clear Pepsi. I got two full bottles. That's my Nintendo 3DS XL. And over there is my DS, my Switch. Some Rubik's Cubes here. Then we come around to the main part of the room. Got in my collection of figurines. So starting here off, it's the Xbox One, still the first generation Xbox One. Here, got some Assassin's Creed there. Got Gold Ones out here, Reinhardt, Funko Pop, Vegeta. There you have Charizard and Greninja. Here's the FIFA World Cup trophy. Like I ordered a few years ago, which is so fun. Here we got Toothless, Giant Toothless from the movie How to Train Your Dragon. We got some swords here. We got Trunks swords, Gandalf, and Altair. Old Kita Hero. Then you have my collection of Dragon Ball figurines. You have seen that in our video. Of course, it's been a long time, so that's a lot of new stuff. So if you want to see an updated version, just let me know. Come around here. And on top, so it's my Holy Grail. It's the Trunks Arrival resin. It's very, very huge. Like it's bigger than TV, almost. It is bigger. That runs into Time Machine. We here got the Frieza KM Studios and the Round 1 Studios Vegeta Bust, which is very awesome. And that's my Xbox One controller. Here's my G Fuel Halo World Championship. I got this one for free from G Fuel when I ordered it, like for above 50 bucks, I don't know. But yeah, that's my room tour. I love it. Like, I got some empty white walls there. Like, I got the Overwatch scroll there, which I'll be hanging here. But I still got this huge wall there and there. So if you have any suggestions what I should put there, just let me know in the comments. But yeah, that's it. So guys, that's it for this video. I hope you liked it. This was my room tour. As you can see from me, it looks amazing. I love it. It's nerdy like I am. Got my figurines, all my stuff, my gaming stuff. So that's it guys. Thanks for watching. Like always, leave a like, comment, subscribe, all the good stuff. And see you next time in the live stream, I guess. Bye. Oh, and subscribe to the channel. We're almost at 200.